This is the last night at Avalon. We're doing a massive deep clean right now. It's pretty insane.
So sad.
Yeah. Oh my God, what a savage.
Closing time.
Oh God, stop! 3, 2, 1, go.
Fucking moving day.
So sad, man.
We're dropping the stuff off at the new apartment.
It's day number 2 of moving. Shannon and I are gonna go pick up the U-Haul. But damn, dude, this place is emptying out. This place is emptying out. Oh boy.
It's like 2 p.m. We're getting there. This is the end of an era.
So we did it, but oh my God, it's like a freaking hurricane hit our room. Holy shit. This is only halfway there. Now comes the unpacking part. Oh, we've been toiling for the last couple hours trying to set everything up, but oh my God, there's just so much stuff.
Wi-Fi, it's not going online, but we'll figure it out.
End of the first official day at our new apartment. Tapping out, fucking cooked. Still gotta set up the living room here, but our rooms are coming along nicely. So that's how we at least got that going for us.
Why do you wake up?
Open.
What flavor is it?
Same with the video.